to serve the Republic of Genzing as a Consul General. Also for you, that comes with obligation. You have to protect the interests of this Republic of Genzing everywhere in the world.